Hello guys, and welcome to the first episode of Sims 4. Yeah, that's right. Today, we're gonna play Sims 4. And I decided to do only one man or woman. I don't yet know, but I have to decide. So, what do you say, people? What do you say? Should it be a woman?
I'll do way both.
Or should it be
Yes, you're right.
Or a woman? I don't remember what I said the first time. What the fuck should it be? I don't know. Women? Man. Women? Man. Women? Man. I guess it's gonna be a man. It's gonna be me. Yeah, it's gonna be me. Yeah. Well, I've created another family before because I didn't know what I'm gonna do. So, yeah, this is gonna be. Clear.
Yabosa! And a crowd!
Yeah, because an aspiration. Creativity. Painter extraordinary. Atlantic family. Food, fortune, love, serum, I think. Okay, so I guess this. Pick a trait. Cheerful. Yeah, cheerful. Because that's how I am. Art lover, foodie, bookworm, music lover, childish. Clumsy, lazy, neat, snob, no, not snob, family-oriented, hates children, non-committal, good, bro. Should he be a bro? Nah, he's gonna be... gonna be childish, and he's gonna be family-oriented, okay. Yeah, I know, so let's create the sim. I guess this is gonna be episode 1, like, I'm gonna create the sim, and it's gonna be, L. Wait, can we random it for a bit? Yeah, randomize.
Garrosh Absworth! Melvoy Bebose!
I mean, I'm randomizing it for the
Weasel
face.
Bebeed.
I like this one.
Skiba, you move! You bow lange. Waisto Quopa.
Kumau Naga. Yazid. Ravuda.
Hell? Okay, let's go on with this. Okay, so face. I don't think I'm gonna. Wait a minute. Nope, I don't like this. God damn it. Nope. Nope. This. Yeah, this looks pretty nice. And a brighter tone. Yeah, this is. I mean, I think this is the first one. So damn. Hair. Okay, let's see. Hair. For short. Medium. This is medium hair, and this is long hair. Should I pick long hair? Wait a second. Medium. This one? Yeah, this kind of looks amazing, actually. Looks pretty nice. Yeah, let's see. Nope. Yeah, this is kind of the best one. No, not red. Not black either, but... I think this is kind of getting... No, I like this. This is what I like, yeah. Beard? Oh, fuck, I deleted his beard. Actually, I do want a beard, but not a huge one like he had. Yeah, this is kind of cool. This one? Yeah, this is pretty cool. Some hats. No, I'm not gonna put a hat on him. Accessories. Nope, I don't need one. No makeup. Oh, what the fuck is that? Let's see about his body. Like, I don't want him to be left like this, but yeah, it's kind of normal looking. Not fucking like this. Yeah, normal looking.
Lobo!
And, let's see, tattoos. Should he have a tattoo?
Ooh.
I could, maybe. Yeah, this is pretty nice, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. No, not this kind of shit. Sweatshirts, okay. So, let's see. This is the everyday thingy. Everyday suit. Let's see, what should he wear? Every day. Every fucking day of his fucking life. One of these things. No. It's gonna be comfortable. Nope. This? No. This? Not really. Oh, this is, looks actually pretty nice. Look at this. Yeah, this is pretty nice. Okay, so what about bottoms? Pants. Cropped pants, I guess. Oh, this looks pretty nice. Oh no. Not that nice, actually. They do look actually pretty nice, but not that nice. No. I don't know, man. No, I guess this look better. This ones look better. Yeah, I kinda like these ones. Okay, now, so let's see, what about shoes? Them shoes. For an everyday kind of thing. Them sneakers? Yeah. This looks amazing. Kind of amazing, actually, not really amazing. Yeah, I guess this is better. Okay, so now let's go for a formal suit. This doesn't look well at all. Let's see, tops. This one? Maybe. This kind of looks cool. This looks nice too, but I guess this one is better. And bottoms, man. Yeah, it fits him pretty nice. And the shoes should be more like this. Yeah. Yeah, he looks nice, pretty nice actually, doesn't he? And now let's see the athletic one. Oh god, you look like fuck. Please don't you dare go out like this. Yeah, that's nice. And some, I would pick these ones, but not a collar. Yeah. Pick this, and the shoes are not that good. Let's see this kind of shoes. Look at these. Yeah, that's nice. And sleep. Oh my fucking god! It's fucking... Oh, man. This is amazing. So just pajama. I don't want a pajama. Kate, so... Not shorties, man. I don't want to see your butt. White pants. Yeah, and... Shoes. I want to buy any shoes. I don't care. And pink. They should be pink. Oh, and... What the fuck? Where are the socks? Oh. This kind of sucks, man. Or none. Okay. And the party. No, you won't go... What the... Is looking like a fucking ordinary street guy. Yeah, this looks okay. I don't want like stories. And oh, this looks nice, pretty nice too, actually. And some pants. Yeah, they look pretty good, actually. And this kind of shoes? Yeah, he looks pretty nice. Okay, so this is gonna be him. If this team of you, I mean, this is gonna be me, kind of. My hair looks like his, at least. Like, the car is not so bright, but still. And yeah, same household. This is gonna be him. This is gonna be me, actually. So let's play. Fuck you. Let's pick a place for him to live in. And you see, this is my, like, the other family. And no, this is the other family. Fuck. What the hell is this shit? I'm gonna place them right here because I don't have any free spaces. Fuck off. Oh, I can buy one of these? God, they look amazing. I mean, I don't know how do they look, but still. Can't we see? Oh, it's small. No, I don't like it. Fuck. I'd better build one. Yeah, I'm buying this shit. The street looks pretty nice, actually. What the hell? Oh my god, the street looks amazing. Maybe I'm gonna find a wife over here in one of these houses. Yeah, it's gonna be a fun series, but for now, I guess this is gonna be episode 1, and if you enjoyed watching, don't forget to press the like button and leave a comment below and subscribe, and thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one, in which we're gonna build a house, so don't miss it. Don't you dare miss it, you goddamn dare miss it, you fucking piece of fucking shit.